We had a vintage API, and you know, we first started out, and we restored that ourselves, so to say, you know, with a couple local techs that had helped us along the way, you know, recapping, general servicing. So it was inherent in our own personal lives and process in the studio to do it. So then as Vintage King became a business and we started to resell consoles that we'd buy, and when we'd buy them in the stock, we saw value in helping our clients, you know, deliver them a console that was restored in the same manner we wanted our consoles restored.
Premium servicing a console entails, obviously, the electronics first and foremost. The desk has to perform well. So we go through the basic maintenance of like recapping, troubleshooting the boards, make sure every function works well. The more modular desks, like the 8058s and some of the APIs, you can break it apart to different sections. So you have the preamp EQs, the routing modules, center section. You might have separate amplifiers for different buses. So we'll break them out in groups, and then people, certain techs will primarily focus on certain sections. And once we service each section separately, we bring it all back together and test the whole desk. Hundreds of wires, hundreds of connections throughout the desk, and there could be a breakdown at any one of those points. So we'll test for noise floor, frequency response, signal noise ratio. If there are compressors, we'll test the compression ratios. We'll test the maximum output to see what the headroom is on everything, and everything has to come within spec. Generally, it can be a two-week process for that once we finish everything, do the final quality control, because there'll be little issues here and there we might find, and then we had to go back and fix them. And then, so it's a continuous process of touching up little tiny issues here and there while we're QCing. A lot of times with vintage desks, there are undocumented modifications that we have to sort out. Sometimes we have to remove it to bring it back, restore it to its originality. Sometimes our clients prefer to keep it. And sometimes we'll find faults in the modifications or some past repair, and we had to go in there and fix it.
For me, a large part is just seeing it cosmetically come together. Because a lot of times when they, you know, arrive, mixing boards have been in very used condition. You know, being used in studios for many years and subjected to smoke and other, you know, contaminants and such. And it's great to just see it all of a sudden be uncovered, you know.
Where it really comes out is with the cosmetics. We'll re-silk screen if necessary, if something's really worn down, the face plates. We try to use our best judgment, of course, because we try to retain originality as much as we can. But if something's worn down to a certain extent that it's not legible, we will do that. We'll reupholster armrest, redo woodwork, repaint side panels, replace panels. If it's a small console like a BCM10, it could be something around like 150 hours, 200 hours, depending on the condition. But like a larger desk, like an 8078, you can easily get to 600 to 800 hours.
We work really hard on these, and it's great to see the excitement in the customer's eyes. Because a lot of times when you see something kind of broken apart into pieces, it doesn't really look that impressive. But then when you put it together and all of a sudden you put on the woodwork and everyone gets really excited, then yeah, it's great. It's what we work for.
The most enjoyable part of working on consoles is the history of some of these desks. You'll find out that this desk was at some famous studio or mixed or tracked one of your favorite records you ever listened to. And then being able to actually repair it and bring back some of this magic that exists in this console and keep that history going. That's probably one of the best moments.
If you do a proper restoration where you're servicing every channel, every fader, every switch, every patch point, et cetera, you know, clean everything, lubricate everything, service all the faults, et cetera, all the things that go into, you know, the proper restoration of a console, it lasts for years of frustration-free performance.